The thought of my sons growing up without me inspired me to quit smoking.
I talked to my doctors, and then I threw away all my cigarettes, ashtrays, and lighters.
I started exercising instead of smoking.
Letting my friends online know I was quitting kept me on track.
Staying away from alcohol when I was first quitting was key.
I kept on trying, learned something each time.
Do whatever it takes.
No matter how many times it takes.
We did it. You can too.
For free help, call 1-800-QUIT-NOW.